and do the things that I did, things I had to do just to get here. Gave up everything so I could be this. All my old friends think I'm a real. Do it for the kids and you do it for the honeys, for a little bit of this and a little bit of money. Now if you had to see what I did, Cal thinks you can weigh in. We'll laugh out loud, that's some real stupidity.
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray and joining me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And ahead is live action from the Turkish Superliga. Lee, this should be magnificent.
Well, thank you, Derek. Glorious atmosphere here. Really looking forward to it. The fans are too. The players look like they're up for it. This could be end to end. We could get goals today, Derek.
The cross is on. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And firing it into the area. An early goal. It is the ideal opening.
Well, here's another look at it. It's a good delivery from the corner, and that's a good header. Eye on the ball, concentration. It's a lovely finish.
1-0 then. Adis Jahovic. Defensive efficiency personified. Saki. Might be onto something with that ball. And players waiting in the centre. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Lukas Podolski. Now Jahovic. They might be onto something. Is it going to be? What an important piece of defending. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Credit to them for winning back possession. And giving the ball away. And a throw-in it's going to be. Hamilton. Karadeniz. Oh, big chance! He must finish! Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Can he open them up here? Takes the shot! And a goal! They've added to their lead. Much needed security. It's going their way. 2-0. Preferring to go infield. You certainly can't fault them for trying as they keep the pressure on.
Well, speculative. Worth an effort. Two goals down, why not? As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them, and with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
And it's still on for him. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Well, as we see this again, Derek, Bobby Charlton used to say, pass the ball into the net, and that's exactly what he did there. Really lovely finish.
So there we have it, 2-1. No, high quality defending. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Adis Jahovic. And take it away. Wonderfully weighted pass. He's got space. Now far from a smooth challenge. Now will the referee produce a card? And that will mean a caution.
Well, definitely a yellow card, Derek.
Well, body in the way. So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said. Baichi. Serdar Güler. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? And the keeper taking it cleanly. That is that for the first half. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Saki. Really a very poor ball. Well, foul play, says the referee. And the offence sufficiently sinister to warrant a yellow card.
Yes, agree with that one, Derek. He's got to be careful now.
Making excellent progress with the ball. Well, with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. Well, following that tackle, he's got to go into the book.
Yeah, he's mistimed more than anything there. Just mistimed his tackle.
Güler. Well, how about this for a big transfer story? Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang has... He's in behind. Can he open the door to a potential goal? Over the byline, hence a goal kick. Saki. Pablo Santos. Traore with it. They've regained possession. Fernandinho. Adis Jahovic. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. And taking it away.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession, but after that, it's been really disappointing. Players are looking at each other. You've got to take control, you've got to take responsibility yourself. Make something happen in this game.
I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, if he plays like that in the second half, we're in for a real treat. He's scored, he's direct, creative, and he unnerves defenders.
Free kick awarded then by the referee. An important interception. Oh, great vision. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. It is a decent looking attack here. This looks promising. Big chance. Oh, a goal! They've done it! Quite the comeback, this.
Well, sometimes being at the right place at the right time gets you a goal. On this occasion, it's a simple goal from his point of view.
Well, let's have another view of that goal. Well, a glut of goals, two apiece. And tidily played. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Just too close to the goalkeeper in the end, wasn't it?
Yeah, poor technique really, and the goalkeeper's not troubled.
Good pressure, can they make something of this? And providing width. Can they grab the lead late on? Fernandinho! Almost his second goal of this match, but the goalkeeper had his own views. On that subject.
Well, he'd be looking for a brace, the striker, not to be on that occasion.
Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Terrific block there. Really good high press. Can he put them in front? It's in, and this really takes your breath away. A comeback and a half.
Wow, what technique. When the ball comes to you and you don't need a touch and you can just whack it first time like this. What a goal.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Inside the final 5 minutes now.
Well, the crowd are reacting to this effort the players are putting in. They just need to keep their concentration and the game should be theirs.
Fernandinho showing good vision. And still looking for space. And the keeper had the measure of it. If they can score again from this corner, it probably would be the end of the story. But he's gone short with it. Shaheen. Tremendous block. Just the clearance that was called for. Went in strongly, decisively. And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces, Lee.
Yeah, well, it...
And firing it into the area. Can he open them up here? Takes the... Still on for him. This looks promising. Can he put them in front?
Time for a few questions. Thanks so much.